to go help Daniel.
Daniel?
Oh my god! What? You can't do that!
Stanky-ho.
I don't know what's up with Daniel, but he hasn't been talking in weeks. Yesterday, I offered him a Dorito chip from across the room, and he didn't say anything. Hey, Daniel, want a Dorito? Eat!
I was okay with the whole not talking thing, but once he crop dusted, I was done.